That was a nice ceremony.
Yeah, I liked the giant goblet they drank out of.
I'm glad she didn't have a veil.
Why?
I just feel like the veil, the death do us part, it feels very haunted, very ghosty.
I like ghosts. I'm actually very excited to be one.
Ooh, when you die, where do you want to haunt?
When I die?
Yeah, when you're a ghost, where do you want to haunt?
I guess I want to zoom over the ocean really fast.
Really? Which part of the ocean?
The whole ocean. I just want to zip around with my arms spread out. I don't want to haunt anyone in particular. Just the whole sea.
Ah, scaring sea creatures and seagulls. Interesting choice.
Where do you want to haunt?
Well, if I die before you, I would want to haunt you.
Are you going to try and scare me?
Oh, I am. Ooh, I am going to spill your coffee all the time just to remind you of me.
You dead and no coffee. My worst nightmare.
Oh, really? Is that your worst nightmare?
Michael?
Well?
I honestly don't know what I'd do without coffee. right now.
Doing what? Painting a painting together?
Painting a painting together in a public park while drinking wine.
Not at all. I'm sure a lot of famous artists did exactly this. And who knows, maybe in this very spot.
Oh, we should probably get going. Holly's 4th of July parties are not to be missed.
Oh yeah, good point. Yeah, let's wrap this up.
What?
I mean, I'm looking forward to the party, but I don't want this to end.
Me neither.
Could we just not go, stay in the park, and keep painting?
Yeah.
I mean, this is like the best day I've ever had.
Me too.
Why end it just for some party?
Let's not let this end.
Text Holly. She'll understand.
I love you, Michael.
I love you, Kenzie.